Okay, so we're continuing on the drill that we did last week, and this time what we're gonna do is that he's gonna come with the overhead strike, I am gonna come with the roof. When I come with the roof, you're gonna come in with a break in, break out. Okay, he's gonna come in, I'm gonna break out, he's gonna come in, we're gonna go into Hoopa. I'm going to Hoopa. This, of course, is for Giovanni's reference. All right? I'm going to come in from here. As I go this way, I'm going to throw him a three. He's going to break down with the wall against his body. He's going to strip me when I throw the five. Boom. He's going to come in. Boom. Okay? And remember, we know all these shots. I'm not going to be able to do what I'm going to do, but it's a drill. I'm disarmed. I react with a three. He breaks out. He come in, break, come in, his body down. Okay? Right? So now we're gonna take it in. Well, this one, the entry was with the roof. Now he's gonna come in at me. Now he's gonna come at me, I'm gonna clear with an umbrella. So back again, I clear with an umbrella, he goes into tapping. Break it, break it up. I'll come in. Come in, over. I come with a three. Whoa, he comes down kneeling. He comes over, he opens me up. Whoa, he comes in. Boom, hit. Come in, he kneels. He comes back again. Boom, he breaks. Come in, his body. Okay, there you go.